Lights turn to green. Lua's running here. Race number 5. They're set. Ready. Racing. Corborn Scar beaten out on the outside by Hot Zorro. Hot Zorro is going to lead. Corborn Scar is hugging the rail and just bumping a shade there with Yendera Evie. And now back to third. Fourth placing here's Woodside Zulu starting to chime in. Then a length and a half to Fabs You Go. Victor Norman. They're getting tight. Hot Zorro, the outside of Yendera Evie. Sweating on a run is Corborn Scar and Woodside Zulu's deep. They're all over the shot here. It's Hot Zorro and the inside Corborn Scar. Well, Corborn Scar's going to win. Not sure if it should have, but it did. And it got all the luck. Photos the Miners. Yendera Evie, Hot Zorro for second and third. It was really tight. Woodside Zulu was taken off the track. It's in a photo for fourth with Fabs You Go and Victor Norman. Favourite's going to get there. Do you want that over again? Probably not. Corborn Scar takes it. Number one. Boy, never ever going to win until the last stride or two. Yendera Evie was running all over the place. Hot Zorro was being taken off the track, and so was Woodside Zulu. And Corborn Scar, well, it's got the best run you've ever seen. Number one, the favourite wins. And as I said, you don't want that over again if you've taken the shorts. 4:38 early, 13:07 on the way home. 5 is second, Yendera Evie. I have a feeling she was the problem. She was running all over the place. And 4, Hot Zorro gets third. And fourth is about to come up here, Mike. 1:54 are in the frame. 30 evens the time. The judge is poring over the image here for fourth placing. We're about to get it. No, they're still looking at the print. So it's pretty close. There was 3 of them stretched across here, Mike. 1:54, stand by for fourth. Now 8 gets fourth, take note. 8 gets fourth, Woodside Zulu. 8 is fourth, Woodside Zulu. 1:54, 8 gets 4th relays. And the time is 30 even. 30 even the time. It's 1:54 and 8.